Hello, everyone. I'm Ting Bai from Beijing University of Posts and Telecommunications. It's my pleasure to share our work, a contrastive sharing model for multitask recommendation. Multitask learning is an active research topic in recent studies on recommender systems. For example, several tasks, such as the click-through rate and the click conversion rate of users, are relevant in recommender systems, and they can be optimized together in a single multitask learning model so that a task can leverage the useful knowledge learned from another task. However, as the tasks are different, there are risks that noise information is borrowed from other tasks, resulting in the degradation of the performance in target task. Hence, a crucial challenge in multitask learning is to learn the suitable shared knowledge and to avoid the negative transfer problem, such as the transferring unrelated information from a task to another. Usually, multitask learning models share information by sharing the learning parameters. Existing multitask learning models can be generally classified into four categories according to the sharing strategy. That is, hard sharing, soft sharing, expert sharing, and special sharing approaches. As shown in figure 2, hard sharing approaches share the bottom information and stack a task-specific layer to optimize each task. The same parameter space shared by all tasks may limit the capability of the model to deal with the noise information from other unrelated tasks. Soft sharing approaches build the model separately for different tasks and access the information of other tasks by computing the related weights or attention mechanism. A key drawback of this approach is the large parameter space for different tasks, making them computationally expensive. Expert sharing models use multiple experts to extract different information from the shared bottled layer and design task-specific gates to learn the useful information for each task. The multiple experts networks can be partially shared between different tasks, which may alleviate the negative transfer problem to some extent, but all parameters are still fully shared for a specific expert. Recently, special sharing approaches have been proposed to address this problem. Rather than using an actual parameter space, they connect to subnetworks from the shared parameter space by independent parameter masks with binary values. Each task extracts the related knowledge from its own subnet with neural network pooling techniques so as to avoid the parameter explosion problem. Sparse sharing models use independent parameter mask and only active the useful parameter for a task. However, as all the subnets are optimized in parallel for each task independently, it is also faced with a problem of conflict between parameter gradients updates, termed as parameter conflict problem. To address this challenge, we propose a novel contrastive sharing recommendation model in multitask learning, termed as CSREC. Each task in CSREC learns from the subnet by the independent parameter mask as in sparse sharing models, but a contrastive mask is carefully designed to evaluate the contribution of the parameter to a specific task. The conflict parameter will be optimized, relying more on the task which is more impacted by the parameter. Illustration of how contrastive learning process helps solve the parameter conflict problem during multitask learning. As shown in figure 3, the blue color represents the gradient of parameters in task A and task B in the same direction, while the red color represents parameter conflict problem, where a parameter has different directions of the gradient in different tasks. The gray color represents the contrastive parameter. For example, set the value 1 to 0 in parameter mask, leading to the decrease of performance on each task. The conflict parameter will be updated by relaying more on the task to which the parameter contributes more. For example, in Figure 3, dirt B, which is a decreasing performance of task B by the contrastive learning process, and it is larger than dirt A, so the parameter will be updated depending on the task B. The general framework of our approach CS Rec is represented in Figure 4. It consists with three components, the input module, contrastive sharing module, and the task tower module. The input module is responsible for processing and feed the input data from both sparse and dense fields into the contrastive sharing network module. The contrastive sharing network is a key module in CS Rec. We design parameter masks to select useful information for each task. We adopt multi-layer perceptor to extract the knowledge from input information. Each task in this module extracts the proper information by learned parameter mask. The task-specific tower is a fully connected network, which is responsible for making prediction of the task label after contrastive sharing network module. We will introduce the details of a contrastive sharing network in the following part. The CS Rec consists of alternative parameter mask learning and contrastive pooling components, which work together to optimize the learning process in our contrastive sharing network. Different from sparse sharing model, which uses the independent parallel training method, we adopt alternative training strategy to address the parameter conflict problem. We go through each task in turn, and all tasks are optimized alternatively. The parameter mask is updated until the loss function converges. The alternative training process enables our model to self-adaptively update the sharing parameters according to all the tasks by a fair competition way, and making the optimization of shared parameter relying more on the task which is more impacted by the parameter. To solve the parameter conflict problem within the alternative training process, we additionally design a contrastive pooling strategy to update the parameters. The core idea of contrastive pooling is to test if the model performs better on positive data than any negative samples. The larger the difference, the more impactful the corresponding parameter. We conduct experiments on three large-scale recommender systems, that is Tencent, AliCCP, and Sensis Income, to evaluate the effectiveness of our proposed model. Tencent Kandian dataset is one of the largest feeds recommendation platform in China. AliCCP is a public dataset containing 84 million samples extracted from Taobao recommender system. Sensis Income dataset is collected from Sensis database. We compare our model with several state-of-the-art multitask learning models, including a single task. Each task is optimized separately. Hard sharing, which shares the bottom information and stack a task specific layer to optimize each task. MMOE, which uses multiple experts network to extract different information from the share bottom. CGC, it is similar to MMOE. Instead of sharing all the experts network in MMOE, CGC uses task-specific experts and additional shared experts to address the negative transfer problem. Sparse sharing model. As stated in previous study PLE, learning needs to shape out deeper and deeper semantic representation gradually in deep multitask learning. In order to capture the deep semantic representation in deep MTL models, we extend our model and MMOE with multiple progressive layer and making the following comparisons, termed as ML-MMOE, PLE, and ML-CS-REC. We summarize them in Table 2. from four aspects, whether sharing the bottom information, whether using multiply progressive layer, whether alleviate negative transfer problem, and using light parameter with pooling strategy. We can see from table 3 and table 4, all the multi-task learning model perform better than the single task model, showing the usefulness of using the relevant shared information among tasks. Among multi-task learning models, hard sharing model performs the worst. We find the performance improves in read time, but degenerates in CTR task. This is because all tasks share the bottom information. The improvement of one task could hurt the other task, showing the necessary to solve the negative transfer problem. MMOE and CGC perform better than the hard sharing model. MMOE uses gate network to extract useful information from different experts. CTC works better than MMOE since it separates task sharing and task-specific experts network for each task. However, they cannot alleviate the hidden parameter of each expert selectively for different tasks, leading to the efficiency problem. Spire sharing model has a competitive performance with CGC. Globally, our approach, CSREC, performs the best among all the compared methods, including MMOE and PLE with the progressive layer. It has highest efficiency with a few list parameters. The variance model, ML, MMOE, PLE, ML, CSREC with the progressive layer, perform better than the original models, showing the usefulness of learning deep semantic gradually. We also conduct online experiments on Tencent Kandian platform. In online A-B testing, we compare all the methods against the single task model and compute the gain of corresponding evaluation metrics. We can make the following observations. The hard sharing and MMOE perform the worst. PLE is good at improvements on view count, while spare sharing is good at improving the read time. Our CSREC performs the best in online testing. It produces improvements of 1.34% and 2.34% on view count and read time, which is significant in online A-B testing. To demonstrate the effectiveness of our proposed alternative training and contrastive pooling strategy in CSREC, we conducted experiments to compare their variance. We can see showing the effectiveness of combining both contrastive learning and alternative training. We also analyzed the conflict ratio among different tasks, which is defined as a count of conflict parameter during gradient optimization. As shown in figure A, we found that the number of conflict parameter in CSREC is much smaller than spare sharing model. We also visualized the shared parameter along with the training in figure B. We can see that CSREC can learn more relevant information among tasks. We further make comparison of the parameter distribution in spare sharing and CSREC. We compute the ratio of task-specific parameter and task and sharing parameters on different kind of features. The visualization of parameter on some randomly selected feature as shown in figure. We can see that CSREC shares more information than spare sharing model. In spare sharing model, CTR task use more parameters than a read time task, which may reduce the performance in read time task due to the negative transfer problem. The parameter occupation rate in CSREC is evenly distributed, which may maximize the performance of each task. Considering different contrastive strategy may have different impact on the predictive task. We also compared three different contrastive strategies, named as random reverse, shared random reverse, and conflict random reverse, to guarantee the contrastive mask. Okay, let's conclude our work. We propose a novel contrastive sharing multitask model, which is an effective and efficiency model for recommendation. It had been successfully incorporated into a real-world large-scale industry recommendation platform, Tencent Kandian. By evaluating the contribution of parameter by contrastive learning, we address the parameter conflict problem in multitask learning, which alleviates the negative transfer of irrelevant information among tasks. In the future, we will explore more different types of contrastive masks to improve the model performance. Okay, that's all. Thank you. Okay.
Yeah, thanks for the great presentation. Any questions okay. from the audience? Yeah, I have a question. So okay. could you elaborate a bit more about the progress layer? What's the pros and the cons of it? Since I think in one table, you compared with the progress layer and without it, and in some other experiments, it seems it's not, right? So what's the pros and cons of with this kind of layer?
Okay. Yes, I have shown the progressive layers effects in experiments. We can see that in Tencent Kandian dataset, the progressive layer model, such as the ML MMOE, is the MMOE add the progressive layer, and the PLE, it is the CGC model add progressive layer, and our CS rec add the progressive layer. We can see adding the progressive layer helps the improvements of the model performance. It has been indicated in the previous work, PLE actually, and we also bring inspired by this work, so add the progressive layer into our model.
So in your other experiments, like the online experiments, for Tencent Kandian, do you use the progressive layer or not?
No, we don't use it because it expensively time cost.
I see. So basically, it has generally a better quality, but the training cost or serving cost is higher. Is that right?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. Got it.